Let's now consider an example. In this example, Alice and Bob share the maximally entangled state. And the system E is in the state 0. Remember that Alice will always measure in the standard basis or in the Hadamard basis depending on theta. I will now say that Bob also always measures in the standard or in the Hadamard basis to get some intuition. Note that this means that if they share a maximally entangled state, certainly the outcome xA will always be equal to the outcome xB. So the only thing that we have to worry about now is what is the probability that Eve produces the answer xA. Note that the state is such that actually Eve is completely uncorrelated from the state that Alice has. So if I compute the partial trace to obtain rho AE, we have the maximally mixed state on Alice's qubit tensor 0. So Eve is completely ignorant about A. So let's confirm that there's no way for Eve to do any better than to just guess a random outcome. Because after all, we're still going to take this state and we're going to measure it in the basis. So let me write down the probability that Eve guesses a measurement outcome X given E, and I will just do that for a measurement in the standard basis, but it will be exactly the same calculation for the Hadamard basis. So first of all, note that the probabilities that Alice obtains a certain measurement outcome, xA being equal to some outcome little xA, on the maximally mixed state, is just the trace half times the trace of xA, which is a half. So Alice certainly produces random outcomes. So this means that if we're considering maximizing the guessing probability over all measurements that Eve might perform, we consider a situation where xA occurs with probability half, we perform a measurement that has outcomes, a guess, naming the guess xE, on the state that Eve holds depending on x. So note that this state will always be the same here. So here I have just 0 on E. Noting now that the sum of measurement operators is equal to the identity, and noting that the trace is linear, this here will be, in fact, for any measurement, no matter whether we try to maximize or not, be equal to half times the trace of the identity on 0. So we see that this is just half. So the probability that Eve guesses Alice's measurement outcome is as expected, because she's independent from Alice And Alice's in the maximum state is a half. Eth cannot do any better than to make a random guess.